It started as just another night of DWI patrol for Rochester police officer Wilo Glynn, but no one could have predicted the way it ended on the side of a Rochester road. Here's the story of how baby Lila Monet Milling came into the world. Officer Wilo Glynn was conducting a sobriety test here on North Goodman Street just after 1 Saturday morning when something happened that would change his life. It began with a Crown Victoria barreling down the road.
As it's coming towards me, the alarm is just going off. You hear it honking, honking, honking. The lights are flashing on the car. So as it starts to approach us, I step out towards the road and I signal for the vehicle just to stop.
Dominique Salters was in the back seat of the car, about to be a mother for the third time.
Wasn't no, oh, hold it in. And they were screaming, hold it in. But it was like, no, she coming out.
Officer Glynn had to act. He told his DWI suspect to walk home and ran to Dominique's side.
And I asked the other two passengers to say, hey, someone give me a towel, give me a blanket, give me something to wrap this baby up. At that point, I jump into the front seat, and the father just looks at me, has deer in headlights look. He looks at me. I said, don't worry, we'll get it through.
Father Anthony Milling Jr. jumped in the back seat with Dominique.
It was in a car that I love a whole lot, so, you know, it's like, wow, this finna happen in my car.
I said, you gotta breathe. She takes a deep breath, said, all right, push. First push, baby comes right out. Father catches the baby, holding the hands, but the baby's still not moving.
With a quick little pat on the back from dad, baby Lila started breathing.
Its eyes open up, hands move, makes out a little cry. Look at the mom, I said, congratulations, you have a baby girl.
All four family members in the car, mom, dad, and both grandmothers, were instantly overjoyed.
He's crying. He didn't tell you that part. But he was crying, yelling, and all at the same time. So that was really emotional.
If I can go back, I want everything to happen the exact way it happened. I'll probably never sell that car. But you know, this is our gift, man. We're going to love it forever.
Hours later, the feelings of relief and love include gratitude towards a stranger that helped create a miracle in the middle of the night.
But the fact that the officer did do what he did, he did have a big decision to make. It was, yeah, a lot of help between a DWI and somebody delivering a baby. Yeah, he kind of was stuck in between, but I did appreciate it.
Hope he ain't getting in trouble for that.
Yeah.
Police officers were trained to just do. So at that time, I just did. And the very end, everything turned out. It was just amazing all the way around.
As you see, the little girl and mom are both doing well. Officer Glynn has yet to meet the little girl. The former EMT with no delivery training, but two daughters of his own, says he just did what anyone else would have done in that same situation.